expand the realm of possibility with these fluid Tripsichore circles. An intermediate sun salutation created to work with thoracic and cervical spine, as well as strengthen the core, release tension in the shoulder girdle, chest, and upper back. Begin in Samasthiti with a deep exhale as you ground through the soles of the feet. Inhale to open the arms out to the side, expanding the upper back and chest. Exhale to bring the palms back to heart center. Inhale to repeat open arms and exhale as you fold forward from the hips to an L-shaped forward bend, taking the arms by the side of the body. Keeping hands in alignment with shoulders as you inhale to circle the arms forward and exhale to take the arms back. Inhale forward and exhale, bend the knees, swing the arms up to the sky and step back into crescent lunge with the right leg as you inhale. Exhale, ground the palms to the mat and ripple through the spine to a bent legged downward dog to high plank. Exhale, lower chaturanga to the mat, draw the elbows towards the ribs as you inhale to upward dog. Exhale, back to downward dog as you open through the shoulders and the chest. Inhale, step forward with the right leg to a low lunge and open the arms up and behind you to circle as you exhale to the front of the mat in an L-shaped forward bend, sweeping the arms by the hips. Only one time on the return here, and inhale, circle the arms forward. Exhale, bend the knees, drop the arms, inhale and swing the arms up over the head and exhale back to Samasthiti and repeating on the left. Inhale, open the arms and lift out of the lower back, draw the shoulders down. Exhale to bring the palms back to Samasthiti. Inhale, open arms and exhale as you fold forward, keeping the hips in line with the ankles. Take the arms by the hips. You can always bend the knees here. Inhale forward and draw the abdomen to the lower back. Exhale, circle arms back. Inhale, circle arms forward. Exhale, bend the knees, swing the arms up and engage the core to inhale and step back to Anjanasana with the left leg. Circle the arms and exhale as you place the palms down to ripple through the spine to a bent leg, Adho Mukha Svanasana to high plank. Exhale, Chaturanga, draw the elbows towards the ribs. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana as you open the heart space. Exhale, tuck the toes to Adho Mukha Svanasana, lift the sacrum and sit bones to the sky. Inhale to step forward with the left leg to low Anjanasana with back knee down. Circle the arms and exhale to the front of the mat into an L-shaped forward bend, sweeping the arms by the hips. Only one here on the return. Inhale to circle the arms forward. Reach away with the fingertips, lengthen through the spine. Exhale, bend the knees, drop the arms to the mat. Inhale as you use the core to bring you up to standing and exhale back to Samasthiti. Repeat on the right and left twice more.